Hey everyone, Hash here from Hashtag. Now I came with a piece of new information regarding the Huawei P40 series. According to some report, TF Securities Analyst has said that the premium variant Huawei P40 Pro will redesign the periscope telephoto lens to integrate a 10x optical zoom lens and the first in the smartphone. Earlier, CEO of Huawei P40 series will come with an upgrade over the P30 series, including new designs, improved camera technologies, better performance and hardware specs. That's going to be cool, I think, because even Mate 30 had a different design compared to other Mate series device. Further, he also mentioned P40 will use Android 10 based EMUI 10 and not the self-developed operating system Harmony OS, but hold in HMS to provide necessary services and pre-installed applications. Google Maps service is blocked because of the US ban, we all know that. Has it will launch in March 2020. The successor of the P30 Pro should first come with a 5500mAh graphene battery that is 30% smaller than a lithium battery, also have a 50W fast charging technology developed by Huawei, further powered by Kirin 990 SoC with a 5G modem. Earlier I told you Huawei P40 appears to feature a curved waterfall screen very similar to ones we find on the Huawei Mate 30 Pro, although less prominent. Moreover, a typical volume rocker and a power button configuration on the right side of the headset. According to rumors, the P40 series also adopts a large 6.5-inch AMOLED screen with a dual punch hole design, which will feature a refresh rate of 120Hz and 2K plus resolution, also support HDR content. On the back, the bump will probably contain 4 sensors. Let me know your thoughts about the Huawei P40 series in the comment box. I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Huawei P40 Pro in the coming days. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.